General Cody, sir. Reports just to hand indicate that the Burghers are again daily strengthening their position at Lang's Neck.
This means, sir, that another frontal attack on the neck is almost impossible.
For the past few days, I've been formulating another plan. To the left of Lang's Neck, there's a table-topped hill called Majuba. The summit is 6,500 feet above sea level. That's about 2,500 feet above our camp. This hill stands directly above the enemy position at the neck. I intend to seize the crest of the Majuba under cover of darkness, and from there mount an attack. Gentlemen, detail the following force to leave camp tonight at 10 o'clock. 3 companies, 92nd Highlanders. 2 companies, 60th Rifles. 2 companies, 58th Regiment. And the Naval Detachment, under Commander Romilly.
Sir.
And order the removal of bright helmet plates.
Yes, sir.